Hey beautiful ones, Luann here. How are you on this gorgeous Tuesday afternoon? Just been to take the dog for a walk and wanted to come in and do our weekly goddess oracle reading. So I'm using my own cards today and I hope you are putting in your freebie on Freebie Tuesday. If you have a special offer you want to share with the sisters in here, please feel free to add it underneath the tag here, or the post here. Everyone loves a good freebie and gives them a taste of your beautiful work. So just checking in, just need a bit of water here first. Checking into what does the week ahead, what are the energies we are bringing in, and thank goodness Mercury retrograde is over. So let's go. Okay, so three cards. One, two, three. Just about took five out then. Okay. Awesome. So our first card today is the beautiful prepare card. Prepare. And, itchy nose here. And it says, prepare yourself to embrace all the magic that is in you. You can feel it coming together now, easily and effortlessly. And I love the spirals, the hands. I mean, of course, I'm a hand analyst, so hands totally light me up. But I'm seeing the spirals. And in New Zealand, they represent the kuru, right? The unfurling. And if you have something that you are preparing at the moment, I always have something that I'm preparing, always something on the go, and sometimes it can be a bit of a pain in the butt, but there's a big fly around here. But it is time to gather all your resources together, as it feels like you're going to be launching something soon, starting something new. So you need to get the information that is coming through, and just prepare. Also, don't hold on to too much, and what I mean by that is let go of the outcome. Is that what I mean? Yeah, let go of the outcome, because as you're preparing this, there's a certain vision and a focus that you have, which is beautiful to have. Like, please keep doing that, but then also let these little pieces of magic come in. Like, let things drop in as they need to, and you will be prepared. And so the second card, as we build on that, look at this one. It's all about the money, honey. It's all about the money. So, profit. Love this card, the gold coins here. And now is the time for you to profit for all the work you have done. Open your heart and receive all you deserve. It's kind of like it's raining pennies from heaven here, right? And beautiful to follow the prepare card. So as you're preparing, getting ready to launch, know that the profit, the abundance, and it can be monetary abundance, it can be other kinds of energy, energetic, positive energy coming through. It doesn't have to be money, but hey, why not? The profit will show up because of your work and you're being prepared. And I also, as I feel into that, it's kind of like the four legs of a chair or a table, right? Once you get them all in place in your preparation, the abundance will come through that. So waiting for that to come through and having that intention. And then the third card here is project, right? The beautiful all-seeing eye there, right? Project or project. Whatever you're working on that. So take a moment to project in your mind's eye all the abundance you deserve. It is yours only if you reach out and take hold of it now. And straight away, I get this energy of reaching and not grabbing, just reaching. And as you're reaching, your arms opening to receive as you're working on, and you're receiving all the abundance, right? So because you've been preparing. I should have done it the other way. So project in your mind's eye, keeping that intention, keeping that focus. It is yours, and let it come in. I always say, like, flow downstream. Don't swim against it. So it's you are Let me just center in on that. Because I'm getting quite excited as I'm saying this. Right, in my mind's eye, I just see sparkles. I just see abundance coming through. As you project on your project, not project on others, but focusing on your dreams and what your vision is. The money's coming because you are prepared. And so often when I'm looking at that preparation, it's like, I know in the past I've just gone, boom, just throw something out there. And then when it came in, I couldn't catch it, right? It kind of slipped through my fingers here. So as you're preparing, right, focusing, using your intuition, letting the magic come in, it all will flow. So I hope that makes sense for you. If it does, leave a comment below. And yeah, have a beautiful week, gorgeous ones. Again, keep coming in, posting your thoughts, your contribution to the circle here, to your goddess sisters. It's beautiful to see everybody showing up the way they are. Okay, I'm going to go outside and get some fresh air. Many blessings. Bye for now.